Right.
See, sir.
May I have some?
About the woman, but she was a true beauty.
You mean to tell me that his wife was Belle Elmore?
I don't know.
Well, I saw her at the Great Music Hall.
I'm sure.
And a little place in Soho. I've enjoyed her performances on many occasions.
I'm sure you did, lad. You and half the other dastardly blokes on Fleet Street.
Are you making fun of my maniacal mustache?
Yes, I am, quite actually. But let me tell you about this woman. She had many admirers and was quite accommodating. Punk.
Hey, Polly boy, she accommodated me on several occasions.
Oh, lad, you're funny.
I walked the light at the old Vic. And one day, she commented to me twice.
Really? Really?
My dear sir, she was a trollop of the first magnitude, a legendary floozy of the first order. In short, my good man, she was a tart.
A fine Englishwoman like that?
Didn't I just say she's an American? Listen, lad, listen.
Quite right.
Ah, which reminds me. Does everybody remember the night we first saw her perform at the Blue Parisian? Ah, yes, lad, you do.
Thank you.
Sounds intriguing.
Oh, I remember. Jared, you were there. The Halloween ball.
That's right. That's when he met Valentine.
Halloween ball, hear the call. man from Haunted Hall. It's time to celebrate the Halloween ball. There's a monkey crying tears made of sand, and that's Jack the Ripper jamming with the band. We lost our dancer, nobody not brave. Jack took her strolling down by the lake. Halloween ball, hear the call of the band from Hawley Hall. It's time to celebrate the Halloween ball. Ooh, ooh.
Dear, I really think we must be going.
Oh, yes. Yes, better idea. Why don't you go home and make sure we're well stocked? My pirate likes his rum.
I'm sure he does.
I love this song. Come, come. Oh, my God. That woman. Oh, what a cow. She stepped squarely on my big toe. Oh, sorry, sir. I don't mean to be rude, but that woman.
Oh, I know. I know. I apologize for my wife.
Your wife?
My wife, yes.
Oh, I didn't mean to call her a cow.
Oh, that's perfectly all right. But let me take a look at your toe. Ah, good news. You'll live.
Are you a doctor?
Oh, no. But if I may introduce myself.
Please do.
I am your most humble servant. I am Count Dracula, and I am mesmerized by your beauty. And what is your name, my dear?
Why, I'm Miss Valentine Le Neve.
What a beautiful name.
And who is your lovely wife tonight?
Oh, that would be Marie Antoinette.
Marie Antoinette?
Yes, that was my idea.
But didn't she have her head cut off?
Yes, yes, she did. And Miss Neff, who are you on this All Hallows Eve?
Why, I am Miss Lizzie Borden.
Lizzie Borden, I love your work. It's a pleasure to meet you, Lizzie, I'm sure.
that we are going to be the very best of friends.
The other dress isn't bad. The one I die in.
Okay, so. Here we go. Good job.
Can't believe he would do this darkest of deeds. He was my friend and a friend to anyone in need.
What could it be? All the time he had murder on his mind.
What?
All the time he had murder on his mind.
All the time he had murder on his mind. All the time he had murder on his mind.
Every day goes right down the drain.
Make sure she gets going. Thank you, sir. Thank you for coming tonight. Do remind Belle we have a date next Wednesday.
Of course, dude.
All right. Will you just make your way there and I'll give you the message as soon as she wakes up. Find the steps. Bon voyage.
Thank you.
suppose you have to move in chapters.
Strange lately is that you know it, Al.